Okay, well, we just, we just wanted to play a game with the Tier 10 Iowa. However, the population of the high tiers is very low right now. So, why don't we play with the Cleveland? All around excellent cruiser. Sure, you guys have seen plenty of videos about the Cleveland. Let's see how well I can do. There was a minor patch this morning. They fixed some bugs. So, let's see if they really fixed them. 5 aircraft carriers, 6 aircraft carriers. Wow, these battleships are definitely going to need some escorts here. So, see what happens. Seems to be a lot of people in the mid tiers. Cleveland, by the way, is a tier 6. Here we are getting into a game. 6 aircraft carriers. Should only be 2 per match, and there is. Ooh. They have 2 tier 9 aircraft carriers. Ouch. So, BBs are going to need escorts big time. There's going to be a lot of carnage from the air. If we ever get in the game here. Okay, I just asked them if they needed an escort. And I'm sure they're gonna say yes. There's 2 BBs over this way, so that tier 9 Japanese back when during the 3.1 patch weekend, they had the tier 9 and 10s in the game and they were way overpowered. Thank you.
go.
Torpedo squadron might have been killed. Bomber squadron. It's a little unorthodox what I'm doing, but I want to kill all these planes. Good, they're dead. Let's turn back around. Two full squadrons of ships, but he has plenty more, I'm sure. So now we'll come back. Good thing this ship is kind of fast. Some more bombers. Sorry about my language, but we kind of smashed into each other. not so hot. Battleship's now shooting at me. Yep, they're still OP, and that's why they took him out in the first place. So, that's it for this game. I'm exiting the port. I have to go to the forums. End this recording for now.